Hi, I'm Tere Sammalahti, and I actually had to become sick to review such a sick pair of wireless noise-canceling headphones as the Valco VMK20s actually are. Now, for starters, I have to say, I got this pair of headphones for free from Valco about a year ago. As I reviewed their earlier noise-canceling headphones for YouTube. They wanted me to review this as well, and so they gave it for free for me. And you know, I've been sitting on this task for almost about a year, and now it's time. So, but just a heads up, so you know, I've been heavily influenced by this free gift, and so you actually can't trust anything I'm about to say about these headphones. But you know, just so you know. So where am I coming from when I'm reviewing sound quality for headphones? Now, I've had all kinds of headphones for several years. I've had the first Valcos they ever made. This was, you know, pure piece of shit. Never get these if you run across them. I've had the Bose QC25s for several years. I've used over 10 years. I used the Sennheiser PC350s for gaming. You know, I've had the first Valco company designed noise canceling headphones for several years, and then a huge pile of in-ear headphones that somehow tend to break in a year or two, and I have to discard them and get a new pair. But you know, I don't have all kinds of fancy dandy sound meters or stuff like that that the, you know, the kind of people who pay 50,000 euros for a pair of speaker cabling for example. I don't do that kind of stuff. I know what I like. I know when stuff sounds good for me, and I trust that. And if, you know, I'm just giving you my honest opinion. I don't have any, meter data or something like that. It's not the way I work or actually even want to work. But so, what has changed between these two Valco headphone models? Now, obviously the looks a bit. They have designed a new ulterior, changed that a bit. They have upgraded the Bluetooth antenna. They have upgraded the microphone on these ones. But in the end, they are basically pretty much the same when it comes to sound quality. Still, the soundstage is good. The separation, the instrument separation is outstanding. I can't stress that enough. I don't know what kind of black magic they put into these, but when you're listening those songs you have listened for decades, when you listen them with these, you will find new stuff from there. I guarantee you, 100%, you will find new shit from there. It's amazing how separated the elements are when you're using these, especially with Bluetooth on and the noise canceling on. I guarantee you will be surprised. So, there is still not much difference here. So, there is, buying these for 169 euros is basically the same than buying these for about the same amount. You will get a good value out of them, but so I can't really say, you know, why should you buy these over these? Well, you can't get these anymore, but there are other reasons you should support Valco as a company also. Well, you will get the best headphones you can afford. 169 euros for a good pair of headphones, it's a bargain. You know, you can't really beat that. Also, you will get plenty of laughter out of their newsletters and their corporate social responsibility programs and whatnot. They actually say that Valco has no direct social responsibility for the welfare of anyone other than the company's owners. And that's the kind of business I want to support. They are not making any of this, you know, corporate mumbo jumbo bullshit that they used to do these days. They're just, you know, honestly what they are. They actually named their tree planting a campaign as well called greenwashing campaign, and it's to parody the social corporate responsibility thingies that so many big companies do these days, and it's only to feed the market and the expectations. It's nothing. There is no noble cause behind that. And you know, these guys have planted, I don't know, 10,000 trees already, and they're planting more on their own land, obviously. But you know, tree is a tree. So if you're about greenwashing, you know, you still have a good reason to support them. Also, I already said the honesty. Valco has had some problems with these models. They had to repair quite a bit of circuit boards on these ones, and they have figured all things out. So, you know, if you order now, you will get a good working pair. But they had some problems in the past, and they have been really open about it, which I do appreciate. It's a good thing that companies are open and direct to their customers, and they have repaired all the faulty ones, and they have switched them for working ones. So you know, that's their warranty policy. You will get 12 months of no questions asked warranty, and 14 days to return without any fees, no questions asked. So you know, you're pretty safe and covered these days. Also, you will get 10% off if you buy before 21st of December 2021. So if you buy by the end of 20 of December, so in about 3 days, you will get 10% off with the code SETAMIES. And I will copy this to the description below, so you can use it if you want. And it's so nice from Valco as a company to provide this picture. This is actually Henry, one of the founders and owners. This picture, it's you don't really know, but it's from 1980s when he was working as a child soldier in Brazil. And he did some side gigs for the Colombian cartel as well, as an asbestos taster. So you know, these guys have been around a bit, and it's nice to know that these guys have seen a bit of life before they started their company and their entrepreneurship. Now, there's still more. You know, you can have all kinds of ordinary headphones and all that stuff, but what if you change your mindset a bit? You know, the hyper rich people, they have money to buy all kinds of nice things, like, you know, raspberry jam fountains, or, you know, platinum plated Lamborghinis, or Fabergé eggs, or, you know, nice art or something like that. Something purely for aesthetics, for nothing else. They don't necessarily have any use, but they will spend millions and millions of euros for, you know, something seemingly completely useless. Now, you think they do that because they want to show you what they have. And if you think like that, you're thinking like a poor people, because, or a poor person, because it's not about showing people what you have. It's about showing what they don't have. That's the rich mindset we're talking about. And we could compare these things to let's say eggs. So you might have an egg, you know, it's mildly useful, you know, you will get your money's worth and your stomach full and you'll be happy. That's fine. Then you might, you know, have like an American hand egg, which is completely useless, but you know, the Americans will buy it anyways. So that's fine. And then you have, you know, again, the egg and so on. But you could also have a Fabergé egg. And if you don't know what that is, it's an artist called, or jeweler called Fabergé, that forged these nice things for the Russian Tsar in the 19th century. And these are completely useless things. They just look nice, and they have been a present for Tsar's wife back in the days, and these days the ultra rich people get these just because they look nice. Now, with Valco, you can actually get your own Fabergé egg of headphones well, at least you could have had, had you been fast enough to get the limited black edition with the golden plating on them. These actually cost 20 euros more than the gray ones, the normal ones, but there is absolutely no other difference whatsoever. Hence, these qualify for the billionaires class, and when you put them on, you can just look at the other people and note that, well, you guys don't have these, which is nice. But fear not, life in the millionaires class can be bearable too. You can have these in the gray and in the black edition. The black edition just will have the silvery logo on them. It's not the mini giraffe, it's not the raspberry jam fountain, but yeah, it's something. You could rate them as the unused sporting equipment in your storage or the overly expensive rims on your car. Something like that. What I forgot to mention is that with all pairs of Valco headphones, you get the carrying case with all the cabling and such. So that's covered for you now. I don't really have much else to say. It's a really good pair of headphones. I enjoy using them thoroughly. I have one pair for gaming. Oh, gaming. I never said about that. Gaming. I use the earlier model for gaming. I used to have the Sennheisers, but these, holy smokes, if you play games like Warzone or Counter-Strike or Battlefield or something where you actually need to have your sounds working for your sense of direction, you have to know if someone's flanking you or going around you or moving in the next room. With normal gaming headphones, you don't really have that, and you will be shot in the back repeatedly because you didn't know, you didn't hear. But with these, I guarantee you, you will hear it like there is an elephant in the next room. The sound separation and the balanced bass, it, you know, you might say these are a bit bass heavy, but I've grown to like it, but it will serve you when you're gaming. It's not a headset. I use a separate microphone here, but it's really good. I've never used anything like this for gaming. It's a must have for anyone who likes to play first person shooter games or such. So that said, if you're a gamer, if you like music, absolutely get this. Oh, and about the noise cancelling thing, it's good enough. I don't know if it's as good as Bose's flagship models or whatnot, but I use this frequently when I'm riding a bus or going to a plane or train or something like that. Absolutely fantastic. Nothing to complain. And for 169 euros, absolute bang for a buck. So if you're living in Finland, you might still get a pair of these for Christmas. I'm not sure, I can't guarantee, and I'm pretty sure if the Finnish Postal Service is included, you know, you will never get them. But if you're ordering from abroad, I think it's free shipping to Europe, and then you have to pay something for the States or for another continent or something. But yeah, you will get these eventually. It's still going to be a good bargain. But without further ado, you know, hope you serve yourself well, get yourself a pair of VMK20s, support Valco, and I don't know, have a happy Christmas and even better New Year. Let's hope this Corona stuff is finally getting over with and we can return to normal. But until next time, I'll see you around.